Hola amigos, today I'm going to show you how to replace the battery on iPhone 6. So I have the battery right here and I will need ICSAMO and tweezers, Pentalobe screwdriver and Phillips screwdriver. So let's start. First thing, I need to take off this bottom screws with the Pentalobe screwdriver. This is one, two, and I'm gonna use the ICSAMO, slide it underneath here between the frame and the glass, and just insert it like this and wiggle. One, two, one, two. It's open. So what I'm gonna do, I will just disconnect. Look, the battery here is swollen, so I'm gonna replace it with this one. So I will open the two screws here on this bracket, because this bracket is covering and holding the battery connector. So I take the two screws off and I put the bracket with them. Make sure don't mix up the screws. This goes on the left, this one is in the right, because this one is shorter than this. And I will need this spudger to disconnect the battery. You can use your nails also. Make sure don't mess up anything underneath. And once you have the battery disconnected like this, just lift up these two things here and grab them with your hand and pull them gently. I'm holding them gently. If you cut them, it will be very hard to remove the battery. Gently, make sure don't cut this off, because if you cut it off, the battery will stick inside and it will be very hard to take it off. So I took the first one and this is the second. So it's right here, so the battery come off easy. So I'm gonna do, I will put some adhesive here so the battery will stick, is not gonna keep moving. Just two small pieces, one here and another small pieces right here, and cover it, take the plastic off, so now it's sticky. So I will place the battery here and I will connect the battery. Make sure the battery is matching with the battery connector is matching with the FPC on the motherboard. Little push on the battery and put back this bracket. Screws back. And close the phone, turn the phone on, see the Apple logo. I'm gonna put these two screws back. And voila, the battery is replaced. If you like this video, please hit like. subscribe. Thanks for watching.